Gloria is the every woman. She works at Mattel. She's low on the totem pole. She has longtime dreams of climbing up the ladder at Mattel and influencing the brand of Barbie. She's inspired by Barbie. She's committed to Barbie, but she can't really make the leap to kind of stand up for her dream and ask for the thing she wants, which is ultimately to be a designer for Barbie. But she loves Barbie and is inspired by her, and she lately has gotten a little sad because of her daughter, who is now 14 years old, is beginning to pull away. She's becoming a teenager and a young adult, and that bond that she shared with her daughter, which in large part was around Barbie, is beginning to fray, and her daughter is pulling away from her and, you know, not giving her the satisfaction that a mother would want from a loving daughter. It's so fun to be in the Barbie Ken world. It's a very giddy and loud world when all the Barbies and all the Kens are together. I got to be in dance rehearsal with the Barbies, sort of just, I volunteered myself to be in dance rehearsals because I'm not in the Barbie dance, but I learned the dance because I just wanted to be around them. And it's a fun, intoxicating energy that's just bright and giddy and full of love and girl power. And the Kens are wonderful too. And so it's really fun. And, you know, I think reading the script was one thing, and everyone felt like, oh, everyone's a Barbie and everyone's a Ken. And when you see it on the page, it's hard to kind of really tell the uniqueness of each. But what's so beautiful about what Greta's done with the cast is each of the main Barbies that we spend time with, it feels like such a whole and unique person and character, and you come to love every single one of them. I mean, to have, you know, people like Issa Rae and Kate McKinnon, and, you know, coming in and taking something that is one thing on the page, but turning it into a whole beloved, you know, character in and of itself it's amazing to watch, and it's so fun to witness. I don't know that anybody could create and do what Greta has. It's so unique and such a specific and novel tone, and not one that I think anybody else could or would bring to the Barbie movie. And it's a blessing. I think that the reason the talent that is involved with this film is here is because Greta's deep sense of humor and intelligence and warmth and heart is in everything. Everything from, you know, the script to the sets, to the wardrobe, to the props, and to the process. It's been a really warm and fun process because that's who Greta is, and that was important to her. It's a real gift. She is one of a kind, and it's such a singular vision which she's created. It's really exciting as an actress to get to work with a director like that. The production design is awesome. Like, just like awe is how I feel on these sets. Barbie Land itself is, like, again, like I said, I didn't even play with Barbies, and I walked onto Barbie Land and was like, it's Barbie Land. Like, you know, I don't even think you have to have played with Barbies to be nostalgic about what this world looks like and feels like and induces. It's just eye candy, and it's so fun to look at. But it's also beautiful, like genuinely beautiful. And everything is there's such craftsmanship and such artistry in all of it, in the designs, in the architecture, in the in the props themselves, and you know, there's just this deep, there's layers of things happening where it's fun to look at, and it's nostalgic of Barbie, but it's also nostalgic of old films and something else in a different time where artifice was not something to necessarily run away from. There was an embracing of what is artificial to achieve an effect, an emotion. There's so much about this film that's nostalgic. It's a throwback to old films. It's a throwback to our own childhoods. There's so much to enjoy and soak in. The colors, the brightness, the costume, the makeup, the wardrobes, the dancing, the sets. It is a spectacle. I actually do think it's a spectacular film. And those are always best suited for a movie theater experience.